see this support coming from the community for this exhibition. Thank you so much to one and all for being here. It's an enormous privilege to have been able to work with Chinese Culture Center. And I also, by the way, want to recognize that the project began under Sabina Chen when she was, director here. And thank you again, Sabina. It is just very moving. Yes, as not to repeat everything that Al just said, but indeed, this shows that it is an art historical moment where we recognize the importance of Asian American graphics as a very central means of social expression, of history making, cultural expression for the Asian American communities. But beyond that, to which also Al mentioned, it's not just Asian American art history, but also American art history that we are trying to celebrate here. And so with the three artists, now, you'll notice that one of them here, Leland Wong, is taking pictures, but he should be being the artist. But, it's a documentary impulse that I think we all have. And Nancy Hom, who, without her efforts, her stalwart efforts, I don't think the show would have been possible. I mean, let us recognize Nancy. She's truly done double duty here as a featured artist and also an assistant curator along with Lenore Chin, who before was recognized, but I want to thank you again, Lenore. This has been a bi-coastal project because I'm in Connecticut, and so these folks here have handled everything, all the details of making this thing come about. And the result, as Al was saying, this project is actually the outgrowth of was more than 10 years. We call it 15, I think, years of a research project on Asian American art history that started from the grassroots level up, that has finally culminated. One of the points it culminated was this book from Stanford University Press, which Gordon Chang is one of the editors. And this is truly a historic moment for us in terms of documenting and making available for generations, a legacy of Asian American cultural production. And one of the chapters in here is an essay that I produced upon which this show is based. So my essay happened to be on Asian American activism in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. And the three artists featured here are in the book. And so I encourage you folks, this is a true document. I myself almost had a ritualistic experience just touching it. let me hold up our other book. I already did this, but we're so proud of all the work too that has gone into this catalog. I want to recognize the designer, Choppy Oshiro, who did an incredible job. I don't know if she's here tonight.
Choppy!
Is she here? Oh, no? Well, okay, we recognize her and she'll feel the love. But anyway, I want to, again, enjoy the show, see it, love it as much as, I know I do. To actually be able to see this is actually, again, I should say, probably one of the first documents of its kind that recognizes the role of graphics and design in Asian American visual culture. So I don't believe that there has been anything like this that is truly, a beautiful catalog, wonderful color reproductions, and again, that was found as a document. As we all know, history disappears unless you document it. So, yeah, we all know, particularly those of us in the 60s, knows to be true, and if you don't keep putting it out there, it evaporates. So this is a really important historical moment. Again, I want to thank Chinese Culture Center, I want to thank all of you, because, again, it's the larger community altogether that helps to make this possible, and we're all in this together. And on that note, I want to introduce, I don't know the speaker, let me introduce Nancy first. The artist would also like to say a few words to you. Thank you.